We are all racing for superiority in the autonomous market. We've already rolled out a lot of autonomous product in our current vehicles. Things like lane departure warning, blind spot warning, rear cross traffic alert.
We have adaptive cruise control with full stop and go technology. We have automatic braking and forward collision warning. It can park itself, it can stop itself, it can keep itself within the lane on the highway. Just having that extra set of eyes helping you along the way.
93% of all accidents are human driving error. Autonomy won't make those mistakes. We are proposing autonomy as a helper. Who wouldn't want all those safety features while you're driving your car?
It's something you don't have to use. It's not mandatory. You can turn it on and off.
Car makers are developing fully autonomous vehicles that can actually take over the drive if you choose.
If you get in to go to work and you enjoy your drive, you get in the car and you drive it. It's fully electric. If you hit the ProPilot mode, the steering wheel actually folds, goes away. The dashboard recedes to clear up space for you, cross your legs, take out some work. The entertainment screen comes up where you can do other things. On the road already, we have fully autonomous Serena minivans in Japan, and it automatically guides them in between the painted lines. It slows down when traffic slows down. It can make maneuvers, evasive maneuvers, within the lane when necessary.
You have a lot of electrical needs for all of the control equipment.
So it makes sense to develop autonomy on electric vehicles.
The electrified vehicle gives you the source of power.
Plus, EVs are easier for computers to drive, and self-driving electric vehicles can charge themselves wirelessly.
Wireless is really about convenience. They just have to go and pull into their spot.
So if a computer is doing so much of the work, why not be emissions free at the same time? We've got the products and we're perfecting them. They have to be passed through safety standards and the government has to say, go ahead.
Everybody's looking at it. It's happening, I think, faster than any of us ever thought it would. And it's just gonna be an exciting few years.